everyone. We're going to do a short double hammock with my soul prism wrap. This is Prism Surprise in a base minus three carry. And my son is going to be helping us out. So to start, find your middle marker, place it in the middle of your chest, and you're going to do one measure off center, which means to the middle of your spine. This is going to be your starting point. So now you grab the baby. And you can either Superman toss him onto your back, or you can hip carry, hip scoop. I'm going to show you with a hip scoop. Place the marker on the baby's back. And I like to pull the material over both shoulders. So I put it here, and then I have this one here. And we scoot. So you start high, lean over, hand switches to his bottom. And then you scoot him, pulling the material to the middle of your back. You take your top rail, pin under your neck. Always keep a hand on the baby. Take your other top rail over. I like to bite so that I have a secure hold on it. All right. Your seat is supposed to be knee to knee on the baby. With my short tail, just gonna take it and hold it under my neck. My long tail is gonna come under my arm. I'm gonna tighten it up and pass it across my chest. And over the baby. Tighten up your chest pass. You just want to take it strand by strand. And as you can see with the stripes, you'll see when you actually get that strand by strand as each piece tightens up. Pull it back over, and now what you do is called a L pass, L stretch. So, this tightens it up even more. And make sure that you're still knee to knee with the fabric. Bring it over. You pull up the chest pass. And with this one, I'm going to show you how to do it with a ring. Put the fabric through. Put the ring under the chest pass. And you push the fabric back through the ring. Bounce helps to get any loose slack out from the material. On this side, I'm going to tighten it up just a little bit more so that my baby is nice and secure. And I'll show you how to do it if you have the tail. Take your tail here. Push it under the chest pass. And then back through, past the chest pass. And pull down. Whichever way is easier for you and as long as you have enough tail to do so. This is how it looks on the back. Fabric knee to knee. Knee supported. And that's a short double hammock with rings and without.